I just spotted something over here as I was driving up the driveway. Let's go check it out.
Look at that. That, my viewers, is the first flower of the year. Crocus. Isn't she pretty? The crocus may be the first flower up, but there are some other things that are poking their heads out. Let's go take a quick look. Daffodils, getting ready. It's got a nice bud. Mint. This is a mountain mint. Picanthemum. No, Pygnanthium virginianum, I think. The tiniest little aquilegia. Look how small this thing is. Monarda didyma. Scarlet bee balm, perking up. This is a lobelia. I think this is a scarlet lobelia. Cardinal flower, I think. Little yarrow. That's a sedum, Seboldia maybe? Hydrangea. More aquilegia, that is a dwarf type. And this little red bud right here, that's a peony. More aquilegia. Northern blue iris. Zizia, that's golden Alexander. And we have buds on the service berry. That's it. That's it for now. Everything else is still sleeping. But that first crocus is up.